bail out over the port side bow and zero G to the bridge.
Once aboard, we'll shut down the bridge and aft combat systems.
Copy. Off to shut down the exit through the cargo bay.
Affirmative. Tigris engages when we're clear.
So we're doing another mission.
Eyes on. Tigris, we're visual.
Copy visual. Covering fire.
Follow me in, Raider.
On you, Fever.
Watch your back!
I see it. Ghost Guard Jack is down.
Oh, that's cool.
We got hassles.
Take them.
They're inserting reinforcements.
This reminds me a bit of Call of Duty Ghost. You know that part where you're kind of floating without any gravity? Hey, can I just hide down here? Okay, this is weird. It's really hard to aim. Shit. Fuck. Press this to rotate. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that guy's already dead. So, apparently, first of all, this gun does not have a lot of bullets in the magazine. Can't tell which guys are alive and which ones are dead. Oh, I like this. Take a deep breath, my friend. What the hell? What is this? What's that? Press... I want to realign myself. I want to get away from this. Okay, to tell you that this feels very floaty and imprecise would be a gross understatement. Gross! This part's cool, though. Oh, that was all worth it.
Copy. Tigris, we are exterior of the bridge, preparing to breach.
I'll short-circuit them.
Are we gonna breach again? We should just call this game Call of Duty Breach.
Force in, let's go! Staff Sergeant, cover the exit. Ethan, shut down primary weapons.
Aye, sir.
Assault, scope the windows. I'll get the CO's card.
Give me that. I need it more than you do.
Tigris actual, primary weapons down, moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Down the elevator shaft, go!
Combat controls close.
So what are we doing? Oh. Sneaking mission. Stealthy. Very, very stealthy. Yeah. You guys run ahead, I guess. Shit.
Combat control is through here. One deck down.
Copy. Get it open.
I cannot see a damn thing.
Check low.
Pages down. Enemies have not been located.
Roger. Command's cordon and search.
Move out.
Do you want me to... No shock grenades. What a shitty day this is. Alright, fuck it. Fuck 'em. Spray and pray. You're all dead to me.
Shut down secondary weapons.
Check.
CO's card opens the board, Captain.
Hack the terminal.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go.
Sir, I found something else.
Sir, I found something out.
Positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Tigris Actual, weapons are down. Moving to Exville.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Where are we going? Where'd everybody go? I feel like my teammates are just trampling me. Why don't we just use this? Oh, an armory! I like this! I think this is cool. Where you can like find new shit. Here, I'll switch this out. I'll enjoy it more. Now, I should be going. Because I have a timer here. 2 minutes. What? Oh, no. Take a shield.
Let's push to the control room. Move out.
We got there.
What? I can't go back in here? It's gonna like farm grenades in there.
Squad, let's stick it down. We gotta move.
That didn't do shit. Here. Have a grenade. God, get down. Almost had a silent kill for a second.
Depressurizing, grab hold.
This is weird, these controls.
Copy, load up.
1-2 locked.
Set, turn and burn.
Turn and burn.
Tigris, scars are clear.
Burn and burn.
Mission accomplished, Tigris.
See, all of this stuff's a big giant movie. I just feel like I have nothing to do with 90% of this.
No doubt our paths will cross again. We're all there is to keep the enemy away from home. Fly safe, Captain Reyes.
Thank you, Captain Farron.
I'm back.
Reyes, priority dispatch from the Admiral.
Roger, Paget.
Yes, sir. Here it comes.
Here it comes.
Reyes, Stratcom decrypted a fleet transmission from Admiral Koch broadcast 6 hours before the attack.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
Today, the front embarks on a conquest. Here and now, we will eradicate the authority and influence of the Earth. Our world is just beginning. Earth is dying. It is not enough to break free. We will break them. Their cities will burn along with the pages of their history. Mars returns.
Captain, they won't stop until they take our world. This may be our last stand.
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, let's have an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
I've got it well in hand, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
Little forced FaceTime for those two, huh? Shame to miss that.
My money's on Omar.
Yeah, I got Ethan.
You boarded an enemy airship?
Cannot confirm or deny that, boss.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take that as a hell yes.
Making all kinds of history today.
Let's get upstairs, Reyes.
Take that as a hell yes.
A couple ways this plays out.
Tell me.
Well, we hold him back with these tag team tactical ops.
Or?
Or Satdef cuts us off of the blockade and we never see home again.
We'll get home again, Saul.
I know.
Captain, Lieutenant, news reports coming on about the Gateway battle if you want to join us.
I'll pass. No news is good news.
So this is kind of interesting. You can sit and just kind of watch a news report on what you just did. Like they're watching a football game. So let's look at this viewer. Do I get an achievement for doing this? Or a trophy? Forgot I'm playing this on the PS4. Change video. Oh! No, I don't want to see that again. Damn it. Where do I go? Wait. Look. I guess that's what I'm supposed to do? I have no idea. Alright, well that seems like a pretty good place to stop, because I gotta figure out what they want from me. And I wanna take a break. I wanna get some food. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. I'll see you in the next video.